funny. No chest compression. Any compression. Where's my crash cart? Back here. Oxygen levels. Oxygen levels steady. Speed vehicle. Hurry. Coming up, doctor. Set 200. Charging. Clear. Again, 300. Charging. Clear. Compressions now. 100 per minute. Come on, let's go. Got it. Starting compressions.
Cheers.
Me too.
But it was kind of long and too shaky.
And the more scary thing was like the alarms going off all at once.
But we left the house, so I just had to walk out.
No, but imagine it's like really bad, and you actually have to.
Yeah, that's true.
You have to go.
So I guess like the standard of how serious the earthquake is, how naked you are.
It's I think it's like Florida with like.
No, I mean like the Japanese trees. If we don't put them out, so yeah, like they're gonna spread, right?
Do they?
For like 20 years.
No, if we don't kill them, right?
They'll die in 20 years.
Even those 20 years.
Those trees, like, they need a lot of effort to take. Like, you have to plant it yourself.
No, that's not complicated. I could just keep it.
But some people are like,
I wouldn't be against